All right, this is Friday, January the 17th, 2014. It's 1:05 p.m. You can still see this increasing cloudiness this afternoon. Then Friday night, cloudy. Snow beginning this evening and ending overnight, 5 to 10 centimeters. That's not what it said earlier, what it said yesterday, and early, very early this morning, because it said 5 to 10 centimeters this afternoon. Now it's into tonight. Now, what did I tell you about Saturday? Mix of sun and cloud. Now, I told you, 30% chance of flurries late in the morning and afternoon, early evening. See? There was nothing about it. Now, suddenly sunny was periods of snow, but now it's 60% chance of flurries. See, I told you with that snow Friday and Sunday that it would happen Saturday, and it did. You can always count on these guys, but here we go again. Monday sunny, you see Wednesday sunny, but you see Tuesday periods of snow. That means it's going to snow for Monday and Tuesday, probably and Thursday, because it's mixed with sun and cloud. It's always going to be moved back or moved out, whatever, because they don't know. That's why they're so vague. Periods of snow. You don't know accumulation. Don't do this. This is the sickest, saddest, most unbelievable weather forecasting piece of crap I've ever seen.